plans you have for my life? What are your plans? What are your credentials that you have for me to make it in this time and in this hour? What is your will, not mine, but your will for my life?
Yes.
Hallelujah. When you're able to get yourself out the way and say, Lord, I don't want none of me, but I want all of you. And when you're able to humble yourself enough to say, Lord, whatever I got to go through to get what you got for me, I'm willing to go through it all so you can make me a better man and woman. Hallelujah. Say glory to somebody. Hallelujah. Paul is trying to let us know that even though we are perplexed and we're troubled on every side, you're not in despair. He says sometimes you even get persecuted. Hallelujah. But I want you to know that God ain't forgot about you. Amen. You're not in this thing by yourself. Hallelujah. But when God takes you through the glory to God, when he takes you through the fire, hallelujah, it's not to torture you. It's not to make you feel bad. It's not to make you feel weak. But he wants to bring out something that is on the inside of you. Glory to God. There is something. Oh, glory to God. There is something that is on the inside of your belly. And God wants to birth it out of you. And in order for him to birth it, you got to go through much trial and much tribulation. Say glory to somebody. It's not to kill you. Hallelujah. It's not to make you feel that you're in this thing by yourself. Hallelujah. The Lord spoke to me in the book of Matthew 28 and 20. He said, teaching them to observe what?
All.
He said, whatever I have commanded you, and lo, I am with you always, even unto the end. Look at somebody said, you're not in this by yourself.
Amen.
You ain't got to cry over this no more.
Amen. Don't.
Come on. Come on, church. Come on, Zion. We are too powerful to be crying over small stuff. Well, come on, somebody. We're too anointed to be crying over the small battles, because God has said, listen, the lady that's the minister just sung a devotion to get ready to fight. But guess what?
All right.
Some of this stuff we're going through ain't even real for real. It ain't even big.
Yeah.
It ain't even big to overtake us. But we're crying and we're complaining. God is saying, what you complaining for?
Yeah.
If you would just trust me to bring you through this, the instructions are already here.
Yeah.
All you got to do is read and follow.
Yeah.
And if you follow through the guidelines, you will come out and pure gold. Say glory to somebody.
Glory.
To anoint it to be weak.
Yes.
Hallelujah. He said, but when you are weak.
Yeah.
Hey.
See, he's the opposite.
Yes.
You may feel sick.
Mm.
He's the healer.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
You're without. He's the provider.
Yeah.
Come on, somebody.
Yes, Lord.
You're hungry. He's the bread.
Yes.
Let me go a little deeper. He's the quail, the meat, if you want that too. Sometimes he'll give you water and wine, whatever you need. He's everything you need.
Yes.
He said, I supply all your needs according. Glory to God.
Yes.
Then I heard the old saint say it something like this. David even said it in Psalms. He said, if it had not been. Yes. And many people just say, well, if it had not been for the Lord on my side, what would I be? But you got to actually read that. Because David said, if it had not been, and yet Israel said, if it had not been the Lord on my side. See, what David was trying to tell us, he was trying to say, I'm not the only one that has been brought through some stuff. See, I'm not the only one that has been through some turmoil and been through some trials and stuff. He said, Israel have been through some things too.
Yes.
So he said, so I want to, typically said, I want to add them in this too. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to speak for David, because David is dead and gone. And since this is miracle deliverers, I think I got a few witnesses that are still on the winning side.
Oh,
so what I'm going to say, if it had not been, and let miracle deliverers temple say, if it had not been, for the what?
For the Lord.
Without him, I can't move, I can't breathe, I can't live. But it is in him I move, I breathe, we have.
I'll be.
Hallelujah. How many of you know? know that it was the love of God that picked you from where you are and is taking you to where you're going.
Yes.
But this is not just some kind of walk, but this is a faith walk.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
This ain't no natural fight. You got to have faith in this thing.
Yes.
You got to have commitment in this thing. Yes. You got to be in it to win it. Ain't no quitting. It ain't